Hi, I'm here today to tell you a little bit about the Fennec Fox. He lives in the desert of North Africa, just like this. The Fennec Fox has big ears and is dust colored. The Fennec Fox has lots of fur, and the tail of the Fennec Fox is very long. And the tip of the tail is black. Like the Fennec Fox has a large pointed snout and large black eyes. The Fennec Fox has sharp, curved claws and a white belly. The Fennec Fox lives in underground burrows with other foxes. Their burrows are lined with fur and feathers, so it is comfortable to sleep in the day. The Fennec Fox lives well in the Sahara Desert because it does not need much water. The sandy coat of a Fennec Fox is good for its camouflage in the Sahara Desert. The Fennec Fox eats plants, rodents, and insects of the Sahara Desert. The Fennec Fox is nocturnal, and he comes out at night to eat. They are omnivores, which means they eat meat and plants. The Fennec Fox's main predators are jackal, eagle owl, and people. The male and the female Fennec Fox mate for life. The Fennec Fox is also bred as an exotic house pet. The babies are in their mom's stomach for 50 to 52 days, and the babies are called kits. The moms can have 1 to 4 kits in a litter. And that is all about my Fennec Fox. Thank you.